So obviously I hit the streaming button, but anyways, I'm filming this on Sunday. I'm uploading this during the middle of the week. We're back in for another episode of Far Cry. What? 2 in a week? Oh my god. Anyways, I just got mauled by a lion. I thought I was recording as streaming, but I just gave White Fang some meat. We're gonna get this pelt. Okay. Let's see what's in here. Oh. Betty, you should have gone for it.
Hai, guardam nas magam.
I got the rare black lion tamed. I got the achievement Fancy Friend. Cool. I'm sorry, buddy. I like fucked the shit up out of you. You're resistant to fire? Aw, buddy. Well, he was like, I saw him. I threw a couple arrows at him and a couple other things. Look at them. Look at it's a feely. Oh, yeah, that's a good boy. Aw, oh, buddy. That big cat's like, I'm just waiting for you to go to sleep. Sounds like people are getting wrapped. New spawn point to acquire. I just literally had to get closer to it and miss that one. That sucks. But we got that grapple hook now. Get my stamina big up. God, it's such a cool game. All right. Spawn point and stash, huh? What do you get? Snake path, huh? That way. Need some jaguar skin. This could be our home. Bajira, let's go. Come on, Bajira. Dude, I could hear you yelling like a million miles away. Bajira just took one down. Oh, dude. Good job, Bajira. Kitty, no. What's happening here? Bajira. Did you see the cat killed them? I can't even. Where'd the bodies go, Felix? I'm not like a Linity. I don't throw my kitty. Oh yeah, I got all that shit too. I thought I nailed an asshole like right around here. Perpetually just like hunting around here. Alright, right across the way is Jaguar. Norman Reedus. Naturally, we're just... Where did that piggy pig go? Yeah. Hell yeah.
Tihi Magis Charda.
You just go back home.
Winja Baldahata.
We are in a Jaguar land. Need some Jaguar skin. I thought there was like a body. Oh no! Oh, this this is Jaguar Land. The fuck is that? The fuck is that thing? Oh, I can't unlock it, I can't unlock it, I can't unlock it. There you go, Bajira. Damn, dude, it's Sabertooth Tiger. I need to get more skills that I unlocked. It's 3 points. We need 3 points for that shite. No Jaguar. It led me in this tunnel of madness. Oh my god. Oh shiitake! Wow. That thing just fucking killed me. Okay, I do get it. Ah, where's my map? Missed so many arrows. Mm-hmm. some of the green. Hey, yeah, you tell him to chill out. Got animal fat. Haven't happened upon me. Jaguar. Sorry, kitty. I mean, technically we got our one, but I want to get to this. Can't. Take a little rest. Look at fighting and shiz. Beautiful. You're doing a good job, kid. I believe I have all of the shiz to make his thing now.
Palu Wingjaf, my gun is just.
There we go. Upgraded crafter skills. Now craftable packs and belts in the crafting menu. Trap throwable. Berserker shard throwable. Okay. Got one pop. Got a couple question marks here. Alright, weapon switching. Unlocked a new weapon. You can unlock several weapons of the same type in your crafting menu. Switch between weapons of the same type. Open the wheel. Weapon wheel by holding LB, then selecting. We got this two-handed club now. Oof. What up, dude? My old village people built a spirit totems to watch over Winja. I send Winja to place new totem, but he not returned. Go to hill, help him. Yeah, no problem, man. Okay, we got a whole population of people here, man.
Hey, Winja!
Oh.
Want that have to fuck with us?
And it needs fast eyes. Let's see what others gonna see.
Guardu fuck with such valdas.
Slow lads need the sun. They fear the night skies. Do you fear the night?
Ku. Ti fuck with kuspa.
Yes. Yes. And the water.
Why da wanna?
The sky never tells me where to hunt.
Ah,
mammoth feet, show me your hunter's eyes. The tall elk feeds at night, hides in shadows. Find him and take his strength. Mission added to the main app. See you, Jazz Map.
Winja,
River water makes Winja sick. He'll liver to car. Make water safe to drink. Right, that sounds pretty... pretty important. We rest good. This man, you build me strong hut, now I build you strong claw. Come back when I finish, and you climb and jump anywhere. I climb and jump with this. Wogas claw. You find it. A good claw. Throw high. Climb up. He just hit himself in the nuts. Eagle feather. Use claw to climb eagle cliff. Good to make new tool. No tool strong as Rogo's claw. Going over to this mission. Now you're a friend. Thank you. bad fish, huh? What is this shit?
Marsh Bariska. Aishra Barsham.
Dead body in the water.
Winja dus water, Bafirs.
Winja drink bad water. Sickness stronger here, it kills bear. The fuck is happening? What do you think, Bajira? Manger rotten water must move bodies. It's a really cool mission. The rotten cave. Did we complete it now? What? I need some kind of like bag over my head for that. Guess I, you know, I did complete that. Oh shit. Let's go check that out. Green herb. Take those reeds. You know, it's like, come on, go. It should have known better. I need to find that clay honeypot. Oh, geez. We are gonna probably be attacked by birdies. I would like to probably go closer to the water. You're full of bone. You hunting? They call me Mammoth Foot for a reason. I remember this place. Back off. Nobody really wants none. Yeah, we're treading into new country. Never before explored. Taming and like a new quiver for arrows is probably most important. Hey, Bichka. Got some blues. Now this is where I would set up. There's some slat there. I'm interested if this game would ever... Wish they would have had like DLC where it's like in the desert or like fucking saltwater kind of stuff. Or, you know, like actually like moving from like the frost. That'd be so cool. Having to set up a new village because like the fucking snow is getting too cold and pushing you out. We got that slat. Yeah, grapple hook, it's game changer. I'm looking for like mud. The beak of worms. See that back here. We'll have to remember this when we come back down, huh? Look at that eagle, dude. Stay back, eagle! That was sloppy, but we did it. Okay, we need 4 eagle feathers. Climb the cliff to find the rare eagle feathers. Damn, dude. Oh, shit. Come on. I see you. Come on. Come on. We don't want none. You don't want none? Am I in your nest? Let's do it. There might be a better way, but I don't know what it is yet. Let's see. We go over here now? Those eagles don't fuck around. Jeez. Oh, this is gonna be a great one. How the fuck do I do this? This is fucking nuts. Oh my God. Oh, dude, Takara is such a badass. I'm just rope jumping everywhere. My feathers. Just need like three more. Oh jeez. Dude, what? I killed that fucker. No. Did I miss one? I show no fear of the skybird. Come on, no! Which one is it? Who's coming? Where are these fucks? No! go, here we go. Come on, come on. Dive into water. No, fuck you, bird. No handstone thing? I do wanna, I'm interested in that little cave structure over there. What is one over there? Go all the way down to the bottom, that's hilarious. Dog. Good boy. That wolf hide, yeah. Get that slate. Going in the wolf land or anything. No grappling hook area. I unexplored. We maybe need to... I don't know if I actually set fire to those things. Last time is maybe why we didn't get in that cave. We can kill that beast over there. Why do I keep going this way? Dredge over here. Sounds like someone's hunting a bear or something. It's like, how do I get into this motherfucker? I just needed to actually set fire to it in the dirt. I don't know how else one would get into this place. Know what I'm saying? It would be better if they just gave us a fucking torch. Thank you. Like, but I went all the way back because sometimes there's like a little escapey thing out of there. Dude, all this to get in this fucking cave. Need some fucking light. None of that leads to like a little thing. I can't even light it on fire now. Oh, Jesus. It's impossible. Seriously, you fucking bitch ass wolf, fucking bitch. So fucking stupid. I mean, I did that on purpose. I needed to know. So confused. Yeah, I don't get it. We don't get that cave. I feel like there should be like at least another like something. There's like a land bridge over there. Go check that out. That cave has been haunting me. Guess we'll just cross anyways. Yep, you fucking stupid ass hills. Did not let Hill defeat me. Damn, we're over there now. Oh, jeez. Kinda. Dude, yeah, we just got 40. Fucking here, guys. Proud of all you guys. Yeah. Supply bag. It will be taken. We move on. What about we need that mud, we need that mug. Let's see what we need. Village action. Badger skin. Mammoth skin. Actually do his so let's try to get badger skin. And we got now we can do bears. Saber-toothed tigers. Oh my god. You know, we had to try it. Alright. I think. Oh yeah, I was looking for badger stuff. Thank you. stocking up on that blue, really. We need some fucking badgers. Then we'll get some real experience. That up super quick. I don't see their prisoner. We'd be going into badger country. To badger or not to badger. It just fucking headshots all day long. Okay, we're in badger country. I remember badgers were hard to hunt in fucking Red Dead Redemption as well. Do they like to hang out by the water's edge? There you go, buddy. Then I wonder, you know, maybe they only come out at night. Yo, you seen Badger? Quarpati. Even Badger Country. Yeah, dude. Got that fucking mammoth, yo. Or fucking rhino. Get it. Tough little fucker, dude. Need more badger. Bruh.
Nee.
There you go. Got the achievement sharpshooter. I need to look at those achievements. Since it doesn't show up on Steam. I hate that. It's alright, brother. Fucking badger? Free badger? I need more badger. Two more badger. Badger King. We'll provide. Oh, it changes at night. Oh shit, help me, where's my fucking cat? Hey. You idiot. Fire resistant cat. Find some place to camp out. If there be no badger. Trek through this wolf country. Nobody got time for that. Get two of the badger skins out of four. And one 24-hour cycle, so that's not the worst, not the best. Let me try again. Don't. Dog was trying to trick me out. Let's go get more badger. It's not honey badger, but it's a variant badger. Ah, fuck, I can't get out. Badger knows what's up. Get to know this country like the back of my hand. This is just a beautiful game. Just everything about it. Very surprised that, like, people are like, man, it's just more Far Cry. It's like, shut up. It's fucking probably work at Kotaku. Thank you.
The badger was in like this hilly terrain for me. When I first met Mr. Badger. Hate doing that. Super frustrating, no fucking badgers yet. These are those doe sounds. I'm still learning. Taking fools out. Jiminy Cricket, where is the fucking badger? I feel like I just killed you guys. Right in here is badger country. You know, I run into everything else but fucking badger. Right up here, this hill, this area. Badger country. No fucking badger. Thank you. No, we'll just do circles around it, I guess. There ain't no Mr. Badger. I'm just gonna try to just do like a 1 hour video, but this is gonna turn out to be a fucking much longer video. Okay, so we're finding fucking monkeys in Badgerland. Sick'em achievement, nice. Where is the Badger King? What is that? This is fucking ridiculous. The highway to Badger. It sounds like a fucking chicken. Now I know, you motherfucker. Raise the fucking badgers. Just one more badger. I swear I hear one of those weird ones. I'm listening for the sound. They almost sounded like chickens.
Get them.
Okay, so now I can do homegirl's fucking hut, and I can do my hut. Let's fast travel the hell out of here. That was intense!
like 40 minutes of hunting badger. Okay, so boom. Alderwood, slat, reeds, badger skin. Oh shit, it's looking really good in here now. My cave upgraded, I got 3,000 experience. My nice ass house, man. I hope I had enough for her. I thought we had enough for somebody else. Oh, it was him, but I'm out of the alder. So, tomorrow we will work more on the wild shit.
My God!
You dumb beast, attack old ranger home, break totem, eat my arm. I know, fix arm, but I fix totem. Kill udem, piss man. Take back totem scraps, then I build new wajum totem. Man, it's been a while since I've seen the guy up there. Yep. For her, I'd need mammoth skins. Like, I could do both of them here, probably in the next video. Forty people. Ta di jumpsu. Ta di jumpsu. Shit's going good. Our civilization is flourishing. Let's go, guys. Doing good. Our rest, save our game. I'll probably do another video of some Rage 2 today. Maybe some kill, play some Switch. I need to get some headphones, me and Vanessa. She wants to maybe stream with me and we'll play some Enter the Gungeon. So I might go check out some Best Buy action. Alright guys, take it easy. Been making progress by like 3%. What am I doing?